Thousands of protesters in Hong Kong formed a human chain stretching nearly 48 kilometers across the city on Friday. The protesters called it an iconic move that reinforces Hong Kong's solidarity and determination in the hope of making our voices heard on the international stages. The anti-government protests, which began against a now-suspended extradition bill, entered their 12th consecutive weekend. Subscribe to the channel for more news.